Hey there, my fellow art enthusiasts, welcome to another one of my art videos. My name is Fernando Nunes, illustrating for over one decade, and it is an absolute pleasure to have you here with me. Before we dive into the video, I kindly ask you to take a moment, scroll down and subscribe to my channel and hit thumbs up to help me spread inspiration, creativity and art to the world. Today I'm really excited to share with you my brand new illustrated series, which is called Zodiac God Says. The series will be divided into two videos for each sign. The first video, I showcase the entire sketching process from start to finish. And the second video, we're gonna see the process of turning this sketch into vector in Adobe Illustrator. I'll be following the chronological orders of the signs, starting with Aries. This is not a tutorial, but rather a video where I showcase each step of the process in a relaxing ASMR aspect. So if you're interested in learning how to draw, I have something really special to share with you. As an artist, I understand the importance of continuous learning and sharpening our skills. That's why I want to take a moment to talk about Domestika, an incredible online platform that offers a wide range of courses for illustrators, artists, and designers like us. With high-quality courses taught by industry experts, you can learn at your own pace and take your skills to the next level. As a viewer of my channel, use promo code FNunes-Zodiac and my affiliate link in the description of this video for an exclusive 10% discount. So, if you're ready to improve your artistic journey, I highly recommend checking out Domestika. No more words, let's dive into the video. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Let me know in the comments below if you like my brand new illustrated series, and don't forget to subscribe to get notified when I come with the episode number 2. I deeply appreciate each and every one of you for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to take a piece of my artwork with you, visit my web store. You can find in the card over here, and there you can find digital assets including my artwork on mugs, hoodies, on stickers, and much more. Now it's time to enjoy the review of the final artwork.